$2.05. It's not a lot of money, but for $2.05, you can provide a meal and care for someone who is hungry and desperate.
When you're hungry, it kind of makes you want to cry because you tend to feel sorry for yourself, but then you try to get away from that, but your stomach's still growling.
When I went to 10 or 15 days without eating, I started feeling real dizzy. I had a lot of headaches. I saw things and heard things that weren't there.
It impairs on my thinking, my equilibrium, and my physical stature, as well as my spiritual being.
So I would go in the trash cans and see what half-eaten hot dogs, whatever was there, something, because I knew my body needed something. I needed to put something in my stomach, to the point where I felt, I'm gonna die out here. I'm really gonna die out here.
But one meal, one donation of $2.05, and hope begins.
I came here and I asked if they had food, because that's what I had heard. And they said, yes, you can come eat. So I was like, wow.
I remember my first meal here was a big, big plate of nachos. This is, I think, the biggest plate of nachos I ever seen. It had filled my whole plate, and I was just so happy.
They give us food, they give us clean clothes, and they help us out a lot.
I almost forgot what it was like to have something warm in my stomach, and then again, like if it was prepared especially for me, no one else, you know. And I felt very special, you know, towards that meal.
$2.05 provides a meal, but in reality, it's more than food. It can be the start of a new life.
Having that meal made me feel like I was someone. I really felt like I was no one, you know, before that.
The mission, to me, is a new lease on life. I have hope, I have dignity, I have a self-worth.
We thank Jesus every morning, and every meal's the same. Thank Jesus for the meal. It wasn't for him or God, I mean, you know, in my life, I wouldn't have made it.
Every $2.05 provides a meal and care for someone who needs more than food. They need hope. So give a meal and give hope.